looking good, Agent.
Did you hear that? She walked by and said, looking good, Agent.
Want to take a look at what I got? Thanks for the business.
All right, go into a safe house.
Welcome back.
New residents are not permitted to carry firearms inside the settlement. Please remove your weapons and prepare for a spot check.
Wait a second. Did I miss something? Oh no. Really? Oh man, my inventory's full. Fast travel is a good thing. So just in case I need to get the stuff off of my other character. That's everything except for the pistol.
Oh, hey, want a
deal?
Agent.
I want a deal too. Let's do some business. Thanks for boosting my inventory. I appreciate your business.
There she is again. That's very, very positive, resident.
Step back.
It should be easy.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
You wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just leave.
No fucking way. Look at this.
Fucking alert.
This is gonna do good.
How am I supposed to do business under these conditions?
Wow. Are these just the ones I've picked up on this character?
Hey, welcome back. It's Carrie, the host of Rooftops Radio. Hope you enjoyed that last track. It's that time again. I can never remember the band's name, but I hope you enjoy this song from them.
Oh yeah, so I got plenty of room now. Oh wait a second, I have two people I need to talk to here at the base.
Come on over and take a look. Dead batteries. Shit. If we can't power our comms, sooner or later it's gonna bite us. We've had some reports of hyenas at Odia's office. Maybe they know something we don't. There's still some useful tech there. Anyway, it's gotta be worth a look.
This isn't the penthouse apartment I used to...
Whoops. Nice to see you. Whoop, he's back.
There's that agent.
Better remind myself to talk to that DJ.
There's that division agent.
Excuse me.
So that's stage one. I didn't notice that. The turbines are already right there. Huh, cool.
Get a load of the agent over there.
So where's the other guy? Well, there he is.
If the theater keeps growing, we're gonna need some new sources of food. There's an apartment complex
agent,
nearby.
It's always nice
for
to
a
see
while
you.
After the crisis, they grew food in the gardens on the roofs. At least, they agent, did until the hyenas came. Those gardens could be what we're looking for. I think it's about time we took them back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that was a bent. Who's me? Too bad we ran out 3 months ago. Anyways, welcome back.
Looking good,
to
Agent.
Cops Radio with Carrie. The addiction to spice is becoming more than our medicine.
We are all hungry, but we do not tolerate
thievery.
Taking food from the vegetable patch is forbidden.
You people addicted. I think we can all use a break from the sounds of the city. Here's a little music to drown out the
noise. Come in.
Whoa. It's really hot now. See them heat waves? Well, I don't know what it showed me there. It was popping up some kind of message.
Want to join us? Okay, then.
Great. Let's go.
I didn't say yes.
Hold on!
Hostile control point identified.
Subway station? Yeah, I don't have time to check that out right now. Just trying to get to the safe house.
Thank you.
Whoa, really bad place to take cover.
Hostile control point nearby.
Puppy.
Hostile control point identified.
The only place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. There's good news for you. That's really interesting intel here.
If the elevator goes out, there's no guarantee that we can get it back up and running again.
Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Shade tech cache detected.
something special for you here.
So right now I have... Chem Launcher Reinforcer.
Find that item. I've got what you want, Agent. That was a good deal.
Agent, it seems I have the equipment I need. I'm eager to get started.
Hi.
We're right near the light.
This is our last radio contact.
Briggs over at American History.
This is our last radio contact with Espinosa.
I already
This is our last...
Command? This is...
I've got movement on the roof. Near... This is our last radio con... I've got movement on the roof.
Alright, I'm gonna get the shade tech and then it'll call it a day for this...